We're going to do a little fishing on the Atchafalaya Spillway this morning. Going to try to do a little change this morning and upgrade for some bigger ones. So it's July 4th weekend. Weather's good. It's a great day to be outdoors. And so come along for the ride. It's going to be a lot of fun. I'll see you on the water. Man, this right here is what makes it all good, because even if we have a bad day of fishing, a Gator Stop sausage and egg biscuit makes it all good again. All right, let's go see if we can catch some. It's gonna be fun. All right, we got one on the old spinnerbait. Caught him in the outside of the mouth. Not the preferred way to catch him, but he was pretty aggressive. He was swiping at it. So we're off to a good start. So what we have going on here is deep water moving fast down this canal and then this little island in the middle that's kind of shallow. And so I'm just gonna move down this bank and we're gonna try to pick apart everywhere we get a little bit of a current break, especially if we can find the shallow spots with cover close to the deep water. That's where they've been holding. So here we go. Let's see if we can get some more. Did you see that? That fish had to be 6 inches long. But that's crankbait, so one on the crankbait, a couple bites here quick on the crankbait. I hadn't caught either one of them yet, but it's encouraging. There's another one, two of them, two of them. That was a 6-incher. Not too bad, not too bad. That's a 3/8 ounce shaky head. About I think it's a 3-aught, maybe it's a 5-aught hook. Not too bad. He came out a little bit deeper water, so.
Cool, I want you to see this. This willow tree is covered in mayflies, and all the fish, especially the brim, just feast on this stuff. So watch this. Those are mayflies. That's like a good ribeye steak to these brim. These will fall in the water, and the water just boils with these brim eating them up. So pretty cool. They're still out here in the beginning of July.
If you want to ease your mind, you just go on. Take it to the river when you're down. Well, that's all right. You just bring it down to Jelly Roll. We're gonna run and jump and shout. We're gonna slide way back in the ponds we never.
Right in the top of the snout. Oh, by the way, this. This is I think a 10-inch. This is a Zoom June Bug Red. I think it's 10-inch. Bigger bait, trying to catch bigger fish.
So I am routinely catching these little bitty fish on these brush hogs. I'm going to go back to that big old Mondo giant worm and see if we can't upgrade the size a little bit. Come on, fish. You got to let go, dude. Lots of little bitty guys. Sent that fish on a air ride, but he was little bitty. Man, they come out of the water that easy flying through the air. They got to be little. But I just changed baits. I don't know why it would make any difference at all, but I put on this Zoom speed worm. Since I broke off on the other, had to cut my line on the other one, and first cast, first bite, so we'll see. While I'm rigging this thing up, I gotta tell y'all, I've got a little property up in Natchez. Just had the timber thinned out. They just finished up the job, so I was up there yesterday, just kind of checking it out, making sure everything looked good. Oh my goodness, deer are everywhere. Lots of deer on camera, deer in velvet right now. But just deer everywhere. So man, I'm so looking forward to this, to bow season. It's gonna be a blast. Gun season too, it's gonna be a blast. So I'm excited about that. And they get to come fishing today. Man, it just doesn't get much better than this. Dang it. I had that one and you saw what happened there. That was a good one too. All right, finally. Well, that's certainly no beast, but better than the last few we've been catching, huh? Thank you, Mr. Fish. Fish hit it and he ran out here towards me with the current and I didn't get a good hook set on him. Dadgummit. Boy, it's been a while since I've had a bite too. It hurts to miss that one. Yikes. It's still fun though. Golly, this is fun.
Go ahead and kiss him. Go on and kiss him. Goodbye.